Hi guys, and welcome to playing some more Princess Peach Showtime. We have just rescued the chef. Grab a drink, 2 secs. Oh, apologies. We've just rescued the chef on the basement floor from their portrait. Now we need to go back up to floor 3. And we're going to see what other levels are there. And what other bits we can do. Don't forget down below there is a playlist if you want to check through all the other videos or just look through all the other levels that are around. Don't forget, if you do enjoy this video, to like and subscribe. We are completing the whole game, so everything will be listed and it'll be so easy for everybody to find as well. So I think if we do the next cowgirl episode or level, which is cowgirl at dusk, we can then hopefully save the cowgirl from the portrait. Cowgirl, cowboy, etc. But let's try that one. Oh, I missed it. Damn it. That's definitely going to be a star, which is annoying because it's parts of a star. I'm just really failing on pressing the buttons right now, which just is silly. At least we've got to go back and do our star, to be fair, so... Yeah. thought it was alright because it's in the middle, but obviously not. I pressed the complete. I don't know why with the cowgirl, but I just keep pressing the wrong buttons. That's fine then. I thought you had to get all of them, but you just had to get all the people. I don't know why won't we do it. There we go. I wasn't high enough, I needed to be right near the balloon. So we only miss one star and we know what that one is. That's pretty good.
Well, shucks. Thank you.
Oh, we didn't get the ribbon actually. So I'm going to pause the video from here, but don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. And if you join us next time, we're going to be going down to the basement and trying to save our cowboy or cowgirl from the portrait that they are stuck in. But thank you very much for watching, and I will see you very, very soon.